The naive artist is one who stands outside of the collective and is not inhibited by any of the conventions.
Story about life. Story about life. Yo, yo, keep it true.
Keep it true.
If you can't keep it true, then you ain't you.
Alright, this T-wag. Right, T-wag. Man, this is story this about is life.
Story about life.
Yo, yo,
keep it true.
Keep it true.
What's the use of having people right beside you and having bullets flying right alongside you? Cause you need to contemplate every move that you make, every bone that you break, and every life that you take. Mess around with and try to alter and see if they...
Certainly, in a lot of the work that we have collected from the prisoners, we have found a great deal of darkness.
Well, John, yo, the strife's a rough one. Never gonna ask people to start loaning me. T-Wags here, gonna be singing that flow of tree. No.
In many cases, these prisoners are investigating and becoming conscious of their own shadow sides and the places their shadow sides have taken them in the outside world as well as the prison. And some of it can seem quite actually evil or dark in its content and its attitude.
This game, bro, and you'll be the loser. Send your ass to the army, get you on that cruiser. Cause ain't no spot for any non-believers. Ain't giving the shit off with the wrong receivers. Cheap cheaters looking tough and they white beaters. Walking around deaf vampire life eaters.
In particular, skulls are a very important representation. A representation of both life and of a devil-may-care attitude, but also of absolute destitution that they're feeling in their 8x8 cells.
Yo, you just gotta keep it true.
Yo, you just gotta keep it true.